Hi, hello, welcome. This is Shirisha Charlapalli. Today we are going to see the selection process of NCR Corporations for on campus. Before going to see, please subscribe my channel if you have not done yet and also press bell icon for all to get instant notifications of my every video. So let's start the video. Nowadays, NCR is the most popular company in India. Most of the students are applying in NCR Corporation for better placement and better future. NCR Corporation has a simple recruitment process and it offers 7 lakh per annum. It has one online written test and group discussion. It is not applicable for all colleges. It may vary from college to college. And then interviews. So first let us see the about online written test. So online written test includes aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal or English communication and technical MCQs and then coding. From aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal and technical MCQs, the number of questions will be 60 and duration for this is 60 minutes. Next, coding, it has two questions and you have to attempt that two coding questions in 30 minutes. And NCA Corporation uses CoCubes as a platform for the exam. If you are already familiar with CoCubes platform, it is good to attempt this test. If not, practice as much as you can. So now we see the important topics of aptitude for NCA test. And easy to medium level difficulty questions you can expect from this section. The important topics are data interpretation, speed and distance, algebra, equations, progressions, profit and loss, ratios, averages and geometry. These are the topics which you need to prepare for the aptitude section. And next, logical reasoning. In this section, you can expect medium to higher level of difficulty questions and the topics which you need to prepare are attention details, visual reasoning, blood relations, flowchart and conclusion, statement and conclusions. Prepare with these concepts for logical reasoning section to attempt the NCR test. And next, verbal ability. It is nothing but your English communication skills test. You need to be perfect with sentence correction, prepositions, grammar, reading comprehension, synonyms and antonyms, idioms and phrases, speech and tenses. In this section, you can expect medium level difficulty questions. And next, technical questions. For this section, you can expect medium to higher level of questions. The important topics you need to prepare for this round are C programming, C++, and you have to be good at OOPs concepts, DBMS, data structures and algorithm, and also basics of operating system, networks and computer architecture and organization concepts. After this, you will have coding. In this, there will be two questions. One easy level difficulty question and second one will be medium level difficulty question. And you can use C, C++, Java and C# languages to code. And the duration is 30 minutes only. Do not waste your time by sticking to the one problem. And if you are unable to do one, immediately go for the second question. And efficiently use your time in this section. And so this is the process of written test. After successfully clearing the round 1 of NCA Corporation hiring process, the selected students are called up for the technical interviews, which is the round 2. In this round, the students can expect the questions like, explain your final year project. This is where the students must discuss the in-depth work they did on in their latest project. And students should also explain about the latest technologies and tools they have used on their projects. Also, they'll ask basic coding questions and the knowledge of coding C programming and data structures and algorithm is must for the CS and IT students for clearing the selection process. Also, knowledge of company-based latest technologies questions Like the knowledge of the latest tech tools and innovations helps us to boost your chances of clearing hiring process successfully. After successfully clearing the round 2, the selected students are called up for the HR interviews. This is very calm and formality kind of thing. You can expect very basic questions like tell me about yourself, your strengths and weakness, and your salary expectations, etc. It is to test your communication skills only. So this is what the whole selection process of NCR Corporation. All the best guys, prepare well and do well in the exam. Hope it is helpful. If you like the video, please click like button, share and subscribe my channel. And also don't forget to hit bell icon for all to get instant notifications from my side. Thank you.